Spinning a spin, yeah. but I'm very critical about it being right. And but I'm pretty fast at doing things. I don't like to waste time. And I don't like to go in the studio and play with a song for 100 months and then come out after 2 years and say, here's my album. I like to do it and let it be a documentation of the moment. There are some things that will never be perfect, and the perfection of certain things make it sound not real. And I like the spontaneity of whatever it is to still be there. And you can learn something to the point that it's perfect, but that it loses something in it. And it's whenever you make a first demo tape, it always sounds better than the finished product. Because there's something about having done it that very first time and the newness of it that it still has a very strange something to it that they never managed to keep on the final tape.